just sitting there menacingly.
That's not a lot. That's a whole lot of not sitting.
I don't know, mate. Seems like he's doing something.
Oh, dude.
He's going for a dip.
Yeah, he's going skinny dipping. Oh no.
I do not want that skinny dipping. That is just massive, like 50-foot tall flesh.
I don't like how close. Oh, he's attacking the man from the fog. That's why. Did he die or is he laying in the water? Is he in the water?
He went to bed. It's his bedtime.
Oh yeah. Anyway, as I was trying to say, we're here. Hello. I think our mission our mission today should be to get the times 10 million TNT so we can finally blow up Siren Head. How about that? Doesn't that sound great? Also, wait a minute. Did you get a different skin? Where'd you go? I see
ran
spinning,
away from you.
Spinning gorillas. Yeah. Dude. You're like me.
You know, just get in the nether. Right there.
Dude, no, I'm not going back.
Nah, he's yelling at you to get in that nether.
No, coach, I am not going back to the nether. That was awful.
Why, dude?
Dude, that was just trial and error of depth to get all those blaze rods just so we can have the Eye of Enders.
Nah,
go to the end!
Nah. Get back in there.
Nope.
Go for round 20? However many you're on.
Ugh, the sun scares me when it rises. I don't like cause we have something new, and now I have to cover up all my windows.
Oh god! Fucking piece of shit spiders.
Well yeah, watch out for that. Also you have a friend, just kinda.
What friend?
Behind you.
Oh, you mean the deer?
No, not that thing. What is that thing?
Dude, it's a deer! It's a deer! Come back! Like, Lewis! Please! Come back! Holy fuck, he does not like to be hit.
Dude, kill it.
I don't even know how much health it has. It's running so fucking quick.
Yay, what did it drop?
Beef.
No way.
It dropped beef when it should not drop beef.
Wait, yeah, why is it didn't drop beef? You just ate some diseased meat, mate.
Oh, what do you mean? It ain't diseased. It's perfectly clean.
Yeah, okay.
I wiped it with a dirty rag and all. Just like Red Dead taught you. Boy, mate. Nice addition to your house that you missed a piece in.
Hey, man, I got lazy. Don't worry about it.
Lazy my ass.
I got lazy. What I want to find is I want to find the 087 basement 2. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to find that. And we need
First off, we have to travel really far to get new chunks.
Okay, we
so,
don't travel super far. Just like, let me check the map. I forgot how to open the map.
Have you tried the map?
Okay, well if I turn around and then go that way, there'll be a new chunks. And also, frankly, I don't want to be by this base when it turns. Well, maybe it'll be fine.
Oh, why scared? Why are you scared about some days going by?
I don't know. I got a feeling I don't like that sun. Something about that sun don't look right.
What do you mean? It's just the sun. It's Teletubby's baby sun. Okay.
No Teletubbies, son, okay? Listen, it's bad enough. Okay, wait a minute. You say it's just the sun. Do you have any idea what kind of world we're in right now? All the monsters that are after us and shit?
Nah, dude. There's pussies. They don't do shit. You kidding me? The man in the fog? More like the man in the piss.
Or you say the man in the sog.
Like how I say that as some thunder just struck right next to me.
Yeah, dude, you're pissing him off. You gotta cut that out.
Yeah, man in the piss. Okay. He didn't do shit.
I found a lucky block. What do I get?
Death.
A chest. Buried treasure map. Dude, do I do not want to follow this stupid shit. It's gonna lead me nowhere. I'm gonna go there and be like, 3 diamonds, and like, hey, wait, why is there cobblestone here? Is there something buried
here?
You know
what? That doesn't. I'm gonna do the forbidden technique.
Nope.
Dude, new village. No way.
Yeah, you gotta go harass those locals too.
Yeah, dude.
What the hell? I'm gonna
harass them with the random 64 stack of lucky blocks I just have sitting in my ass. Of course I don't.
Oh, that's right. You have all that gold. Why don't you make a house out of gold since you're so fucking rich?
What do you mean? I could turn our house into gold.
No. You need to make this part of the house into gold.
Part of the house? Hell no. I'm making the entire house gold.
Yeah, what?
It's all or nothing.
What a stupid idea. Well, you have fun with that. I'm off to adventure.
Yeah, probably to go to fucking Diddy's party. Ooh!
Is this just a joke? Yeah, you can keep every goddamn episode. Oh, look, a naturally spawned chub in the wild. That's awesome. Also, hey, look, another village. No, don't worry about it. Anyway.
Shut up. The fuck did you just say?
A naturally spawned chub in the distance. Okay.
Okay.
Hey, wait a minute. Why is there a suspicious red house?
Pretty fucking weird.
There's a suspicious red house in this. Is this where, like, the boss is? The boss battle. What are you? Stupid fly.
Dude, rabbit stew.
No.
But where's deer stew?
That was gross. Oh!
What do you mean?
Hello. Pumpkin spirit.
What do you mean, dude? Nice venison, like, fucking... That's an alligator.
Well,
you looking at me like that?
I'm stealing from the local of Jack-O-Lantern. Jack Skeleton over here. You got
Dude,
hit by
why
something.
You steal? Why are you stealing from the Nightmare Before Christmas?
Because,
He's gonna kick your ass for that.
No, he's not. He's a gentle giant. Dude, why is there a fire?
Sorry. I set it on fire.
No, you didn't.
I'm definitely not nearby you because I know where you are.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do. You're
no, you
near that
don't.
Village that I am.
That doesn't say anything. That literally means
you know
nothing.
What? Yeah, it does. Because I know there's a lava over there, and the trees are on fire.
Nope.
How else would you find a fire?
You just...
Oh, the tornado's coming back. Oh, hurricane. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, and you also made me lag. Nice potato connection. Stop plugging in a lamp to your Wi-Fi.
Damn, man can't even fucking think he's lagging
so
hard.
No, listen, that was the thing
back... His brain is lagging.
In the Xbox 360 days, people are like, when you plug a lamp into your Wi-Fi, that...
Sorry, I wouldn't know such things. I'm not an Xbox player.
Yeah, well, I was until, like, early 2013.
Cool. I'm not an Xbox player.
Well, I'm telling
Sorry,
you,
buddy.
I'm telling you a great story. I'm telling you a story.
And I'm gonna ask you...
Ooh! Well, yeah, your mic got cut, so I don't even know what the hell you just said.
Who asked?
Me.
No one.
Oh, it's so laggy.
Wait.
Dude, it's just like you just complain about, it's so laggy. Oh god, I can't do anything. No.
You know what? Then I'm just gonna keep letting it lag. We'll see how your content is.
Yeah, what are you downloading? What are you doing?
I'm literally just running in any direction. That is it.
Nope, I see it. You're using a glider. And you are making chunks load really fast, thus making the server lag.
Mm-hmm. The only thing I'm doing is running across the water.
You ain't Jesus.
Is that... I am, though. I literally have Jesus boots. Is that Bone Lands? I found Bone Lands.
You found the elephant graveyard from Lion King?
Yeah, it might as well be. There's literally just bones everywhere.
Dude, that's so cool.
It's called the dry land. It's pretty dry, a lot of bone.
Wow.
It's the bone zone.
Dude, that's a giant ant. Oh, goodness me. Ow, ow, I'm sorry. No! Oh! I stepped on their hole.
Wow, stomping on a leaf cutter ant, dude.
Dude, yeah. Well, maybe they shouldn't have got in my way.
Shouldn't have gotten in my way as you step on their home.
Yeah, they shouldn't have put that there. I'm the main character. I'm the YouTuber. Oh.
You're the main character? God, if you're the main character, we're fucked.
Nope.
Dude, it's fucking chalked.
Dude, why?
Because you're the main character.
So?
It's you.
Oh, yeah.
Remember?
Oh, yeah.
It's a reference absolutely no one will get.
Nope. You know, I love how peaceful it is here. It's really nice. I like the peaceful trees and the music and the all that shit.
I like how you say peaceful as I hear something just immediately want to kill me.
Sounds like a you problem. Oh no, it's turning dark. No! And I'm way out here. Where am I anyway?
Well, what's wrong with the darkness?
Darkness is enveloping you? Me! Yeah. Well, it's gonna suck, because I'm gonna come up here, and then Mr. Man's gonna be like, booga booga booga. You never should have come here.
Yeah, you know what you do?
What do I do?
Just walk away. Just walk away. Hit the bricks. Don't like it? Just leave. Wow. Books.
I found a TNT! There's a TNT!
Ugh! Ew! Worst enemy in the game. Oh, get out of here.
What's the worst enemy in the game?
Pufferfish.
What's wrong with the pufferfish?
It's literally just a poisonous asshole.
Well, yeah, just like in real life. Ow. But Jacob, I found a TNT. What is it? Zombie apocalypse. Hey, that sounds familiar.
And we've already had like fucking three of those.
Yeah, we never set any of them off. On storage.
Right, then go set it off.
No, we need to get a times 10 million TNT. That's what we need. Also, I detonated that in single player once. My goodness. That thing.
Wow.
What? It was for a whole different video. Shut up. I need to put this torch in my hand or else people cannot see. I gotta remember that. Like, I literally can't watch this video. This guy can't craft.
Nor can he mine.
Good.
Miners.
Yeah, I mean, listen, like every YouTuber right now this year is becoming a pedo for some reason. And I'm not one of them.
I don't know, man. You're so.
Nope.
Starting to get worrying.
Just. Yeah, it's okay. I don't have a million subscribers, so it's okay. What are you. Get away from me.
I don't like that.
I don't like you.
The deers are multiplying and also fucking, like, everywhere. And staring at me.
Well, what did you do to piss them off, huh?
I don't know. Fucking kicked them in the balls.
Okay. Well, why did you do that? That sounds very mean.
Cause. To one-up PETA, dude.
I don't have my axe.
Yeah, dude.
Damn it.
How else do you expect me to one-up PETA? PETA.
Not fondle
the,
some
the deer is here.
Not fondle some deer's balls.
I don't know where the fuck you got fondling from, but okay. Oh no. What? Oh no.
What's wrong?
I got a disturbing photo.
You have a disturbing photo.
Yes.
Well, you can show me this photo of EDP in a little bit. Right now I'm being chased by, what is it called? The Annihilation? The Abomination?
I shouldn't have done that. I fucked up.
What did you do? What happened?
Yeah, you know that disturbing photo?
No.
It's Shy Guy. I looked at the photo. it's gone
dude,
for me, bud.
Dude! Okay, do me a favor. and get a little ways away from the house because I don't.
I am house. I am miles away.
I was gonna say yeah, because he.
Oh, and that's the amalgamation.
Oh, he was after me. No, he's after you. No. Because you see, Jacob. Now he's gonna chase you from somewhere in the world. I don't know where, but somewhere.
Exactly. So we're just gonna. Oh.
Peace.
Asshole is after me.
Who's after
Mr.
you?
Mr. Fucking jump scare your bed.
Oh yeah, that's funny.
You know what? I'll look at the photo even more. Four times. There we go. And what are you gonna do, Mr. Shy Man?
Yeah, you're looking at four. You can make him four times angry. Dude.
Good. Maybe he'll show up four times as a, you know, contentness.
Four times the clip farming?
Dude, a camel.
You're losing your shit over a vanilla mob.
Yeah. Dude, it's a camel.
Dude, I don't want no camel cigarettes, okay?
Dude, that's like fucking the Newports of like white people or something.
But who am I to tell you if you're right now? Whoa! Go away, Gerald. Don't you dare. What's a mistake to leave the safety of the Scarecrow Man? My friend's in there. What the hell? I don't even know what changed. I remember, like, you couldn't, like, when we first did this, it was, like, impossible to go out at night.
Who are you? Mr. Pumpkin?
No.
Dude, there's a lot of shit chasing after me, and I am finding village after village.
Well, I've been finding hill after hill, forest after forest. You know how it is. Woo.
Still waiting for Mr. Shy Man to show up.
Oh, man. Now I got wraiths after me. Phantoms.
I should have slept.
No.
You know what? Eat this lag. That's right.
Yep, I'm eating all this lag. Oh! What? Oh god, there's a wolf chasing me. No! Get away!
Oh, is it the TF2 wolf in the woods?
No, it's not that one. Oh, dude. Uh-oh. Well, it was nice.
Oh, yeah, I think he's on the way.
Whoa! What the? Jeez, what was that all about?
I can hear like distant screeching.
That might be him.
Hold on. I have a debuff called Shy Guy's Rage. I wonder if I can cleanse that with milk.
Yeah.
Drink some milk, he forgets me.
Oh, how dare you! Oh, what are you? Oh my goodness.
Ow, 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 ow.
What? No, what? What was that? Someone just sprayed Nickelodeon goo on me and just ran off. What was that all about? Ah, it's getting daytime, thank god. You know what that means? It means look at pitcher, drink milk. Look at pitcher, drink milk.
See, this is why they couldn't survive. They didn't drink their milk. Dude. Remember, kids, drink your milk. It prevents Shy Guy from killing you.
Kids don't watch my shit.
You sure?
Yeah.
I don't know, man. You're a Minecraft player. You're all about the... Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
Yeah, I'm not that guy, okay? If I was doing that, I'd be doing stuff like manhunts and, like... What do... Oh, yeah, making shitty challenge videos that are like, can you beat Minecraft without taking damage? Well, no shit, just turn on peaceful mode. Wow.
Well, I thought you were gonna say, can I beat Minecraft without breathing?
No. Dude, another peaceful day and still no flesh nonsense, thank god.
Fuck you on about flesh nonsense.
I don't know, man, like, that sun...
You're getting really weird.
I'm just... You wanna
talk about it?
I don't know, I had a dream, and it wasn't...
DREAM!
No.
Ding!
No, 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 not, no. Not that dream. And
you sure?
I went to bed and I had a dream, and the dream was like this.
A dream!
I walked outside in the sun. I looked at the sun, and the sun wasn't there. And then I went back inside, the sun was in my bed.
So you're having an affair with the sun. Aren't you married, dude? What the fuck?
Yeah. She is my sunshine.
Is fucking LeBron James meme is your sunshine?
Yeah.
You are my sunshine.
Yep.
My only sunshine.
Yep. Dude, I've been running forever. I'm never gonna find 087. It's my favorite SCP.
I'm still waiting for a very pissed off Slender Man to fucking man. Come and jump me.
I thought you already saw him. Where'd he go?
I just heard noises and that was it.
Oh, I thought you physically saw him.
No. If I saw him, I would not be alive. He would have torn my ass to shreds.
Yeah, you would have died in real life.
Yeah, I mean, he would show up because I looked at his photo.
Yeah, yeah. What is that? Like 3 pixels of his face are on there in the picture, and that was enough to make him angry.
Exactly, dude. And this is a Minecraft picture. How accurate is that? It's pretty accurate. Like 1-to-1.
Oh yeah, don't we have Bigfoot?
Bigfoot.
Well, remember when we did that challenge where we couldn't stay at a house and we had I had the Bigfoot detector?
No, we haven't found the fucking Bigfoot biome.
Oh, dude, I found a
accept
pretty...
the invitation to the house in the woods, dude. Cabin in the woods, you're gonna fucking die.
Cabin in the woods. I haven't heard about that in a hot minute, dude. Damn it! Now the guy in the comments is gonna say this guy doesn't know how to open shit.
Yawn. Where's Shy Guy? I want exclusive content that this motherfucker can't have.
Exclusive content.
Yeah, dude.
I always forget I have a
motherfucking. Want to see the exclusive content? But I don't.
Oh. Hey, I also have the disturbing photo. Oh wow, I can just see it in my hand. That's funny. I don't know if I, you know, do I want to look at that right now? Out in the
yes.
Blue? Do I really, though?
Yes.
Am I really?
I did it 5 times, and I haven't heard
okay.
Shit.
That's a weird picture. Okay, well, it's not the picture I was thinking of, but that sure is strange. You shouldn't have done that. Yeah? What are you gonna do about it, idiot? Dude.
Actually, you know what? I know how to absolutely destroy Shy Guy.
You know
I'm gonna build straight up, and then destroy the blocks that are, you know, underneath me. So I'm just floating on a singular block. How is he gonna get me? Don't know.
In lore. Oh wow, that scared me. I looked at the full 17,000 times, but in lore, he can jump really high. So if you're in the air, he'll literally just jump to get you. So.
No. He can't.
Why not?
This is Minecraft, idiot.
Wow. Wow! Thanks! You know what? I'm gonna grief this noob's house.
I hope you're happy, mister.
I am. Wait, there's a secret here? I actually revealed something doing that. What's down here?
You wanna know why you should be happy?
Why should I be happy?
I'm making your job easier for you. Oh!
Oh, thanks, man.
Woe is me. I don't like editing.
Also, I think I found cultists. I found cultists. I blew up the house, and I found a cultist chamber. There's some shit here. Uh-oh. Hey, prisoner, be free. You are free now. Yeah, those are
Shy Guy, come on out.
Fuck you, cultist. Yeah, so if you find a graveyard here, there's a cultist thing here. Sources of evil. What? Oh, that Shy Guy rage is long. What's that for? Obtain corruption from graves or graveyard mobs. Well, I don't remember doing. Oh, more spawned. Oh god. No 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 no. Oh, holy shit. Okay, that was close.
Man, avoiding Shy Guy is easy. Just walk away. Drink a bucket of milk. You'll be fine.
Well, I got some corruption. I don't know what that's supposed to mean. Oh, they're killing the villager. And they killed him. Ah. That's funny. Okay, what is spawning them in here? No! There was no Homer. What are you talking about? Mine.
Dude.
What happened to my bed? Well, now I gotta take the oh, no. Well, this is gonna take a hot minute.
Oh, actually, now that you died, check your debuffs.
It's
gone. Is it gone?
Yep, it's gone.
That's funny. Yep, stairwell.
You found it? Okay, hang on. Ooh, I found a mending book. Whoa. Okay, fuck this place.
Hold on. Let me drop this place down.
Let developing me! Something is already chasing me. What are you on about? Oh no. Oh shit.
Attention. This warning is released by the SCP Foundation. SCP-001 will reach in the next morning. All living beings that are exposed to direct sunlight will die. It is advised to avoid sunlight at all costs for an unknown period of time.
Oh no, oh no, no, no! I'm stuck with the cultists all night. Shit. Now I wish I didn't blow this place up. Oh! Wait, that's right, the night just started. I'm fine. I gotta get out of here. I gotta get back home.